How dare you? How dare you, Novartis, impose an insane price of over $2 million for a single injection of Zolgensma, the result of a pure financial speculation over the acquisition of a biotech that had largely benefited from public and charities funding, and not of your own investments in research and development. With an annual core net income of more than $12 billion, over 25% profit margin, we trust you have the necessary leeway to apply affordable prices without compromising on your R&D efforts and still make a reasonable profit.